two men need to be extricated from a vehicle after rolling their vehicle in South Omaha.
Police tell us George Strausbaugh was heading west on Bancroft when he crashed into a pole and rolled his Grand Prix. After crews freed him and his passenger, they were taken to the hospital with critical injuries.
Investigators tell us speed and alcohol appear to be factors here. Charges are pending against Strausbaugh.